Yeah, your daddy's birthday is coming up. What do you want to do for him?
I don't know. I know. How about we take him to a basketball game?
A basketball game?
Because, like, he is a coach of a basketball game, so it would just be nice for him to see one.
Oh, that would be nice.
But we have to tell them that we're, like, having a party and then, like, never mind, that won't work. Well, how about we just let him see the first round and then like the second round and then like the second and then like the rest of it? We're just gonna be like going and then having the rest of the party.
Are you gonna spend the whole day with him for his birthday?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna shower him with hugs and kisses and balloons? You gonna bake him a cake? Or some cupcakes?
Yay! Cupcakes! Yep, yep, yep.
Are you gonna smash it on his face?
I guess he can put his face in the cake like I did. To celebrate you, Mama's, and my birthday. Cause like it's all in a row. Mine is January the 5th, yours is January the 6th, and then Mama's is January the 8th.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy,
so,
mommy,
for Daddy's
mommy,
birthday, are you buying
mommy,
him a present?
Mama.
Yeah, Mama's birthday.
Mommy,
January.
I know what I'm gonna buy from him.
What? Oh.
And something else. I don't know what it is, but I think I will just buy him one more thing.
And how old is your daddy turning?
26.
That boy's getting old.
She's 27.
That boy's about to be a papa.
You're already a grandma.
Who?
You.
I'm a grandma?
You said that he's about to be a papa, and then like you're 27, and he's turning 26.
CJ, where you at? You gonna give Daddy a birthday present?
No.
Yes?
Say yes.
Sing happy birthday for Daddy.
Happy birthday to you. Say this. Happy birthday to Daddy.
Say bye.
Bye.
Blow a kiss.
Bye. Happy birthday, Daddy, and happy early birthday.
Wait, what day is his birthday?
September the 18th.
Oh, goodness. You know your daddy's birthday. CJ, what's your daddy name?
Charles.
Charles, very good.
He said Daddy Charles.
Tell Daddy Charles. Say bye, Daddy Charles.
Bye, Daddy Charles.